Betty.
Is the statue lost to us?
He thinks it might still be in his stomach. And he's open to letting you go into his mouth to look inside. By the by, he's not wild about it either.
So, are we really doing this? Letting the serpent swallow us?
You do not have to come.
Well, I'm not gonna miss this. This is a good idea?
No.
Well, brothers, I've been to many strange places, but this will be a new one.
Yeah, I've never been in the giant's belly either. How about you, father?
Never one that was not trying to eat me.
You really should expect that sort of response at this point.
I used to dream about getting eaten.
Dreams are nothing.
I'm not afraid. It just reminded me of a way I used to feel when I was a child. Let's find that stash.
Huh. Smells not as bad as I thought it'd be. A bit like heather ale fermenting. Pleasant, actually.
You're so weird. There's something down there. The water kind of burns in here. That is water, isn't it?
Aye.
We can beach over here.
Maybe if that was closer. Not gonna make that. Not like I can still see through it. Maybe you should stick that in my head, for safekeeping. Gently now, gently. Thank you, brother. You don't miss depth until it's gone.
Now we can decipher those Nephilim. And the travel rune is here too. You wanna go? How's it feel, Mimir?